Taking a snooze?
No, it's a little rough out here. I need a pillow. So, Dick, where's Pat? We want her to come out here.
She's drinking at the bar again.
Again. Loser. I know you can do it.
That's a little sludgy.
Do you see the people way up there on the yard arms? Dick?
Yeah, I saw them.
You see that gal up there on the yard arm?
Yeah.
That's one here.
Very cool. Got Doug there.
Oh, Doug, you're going to win an award for that position.
Is Sandy with you? You missed her on the top yard arm.
She's going to really appreciate that, Doug.
Oh, the triad?
Here, I'll come.
No. Over here. Oh, yeah.
Is REC?
Yeah.
You're recording me then.
Oh, no. Right now? You're not very clear, though. Is there a way for me to focus?
Oh, you know, it's probably focus to your eye. Just turn the ring on the back. It's probably focus taking, but it has to be focus to your eye.
Oh, now you're clear. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's going in on you now.
Yeah, it focuses. It's self-focusing.
Oh, my God. I'm just like, see your mustache.
Oh, you must have hit telephoto. Press the wide angle back. Up on the top, there's a where your hand is.
Let me hit this.
Or just something they say for the fun of it.
What a shot. You're picking up sound, too.
Oh, yes.
Well,
don't say anything obscene.
This is a paid endorsement.
I'm looking forward to seeing Mika a little bit later. She invited me to visit with her. Me first, and then Doug.
Okay.
And then you, Dick.
Okay.
She mentioned you specifically, Dick.
Okay, I'm glad to.
I wanted to tell you about that. I'm going to dance with her.
Oh, okay.
She loves mustaches.
Yeah, she loves mustaches. And she likes curly hair like Doug's. That's it. Doug.
We're getting the result of all those teenage TV and radio programs. Teenage locker room boys.
Oh, you don't know what you're talking about here. It's mature men speaking here.
Right.
Is there wings?
You swear this whole day, Doug.
Did I? Oh, I'm sorry.
Get the hell out of here, Doug. Go back with...
All right.
She's funny. Did you see her, Dick?
Okay. We want to take in the spears.
Thank you.
I used to be a helmsman in the Navy.
He's now a big deal. He became old Yellowstone. You know that. There's Mr. Roberts.
Awesome. Not ready.
Yeah.